So. Hey guys. I know. We are all in fear. The cops want to bust us. Hey, hey, hey. Master Davis. Listen to me. Listen to me. We're all scared of this what happens now. But the cops want to get back the dildos of my grandma that I stole from the warehouse. And I'm really happy that Marcel Davis survived too. And Riz, I don't know what man that makes. Maybe with his one and one bummer's internet connection, can't the combines kill him, the cops? I don't know. So, the cops found us, and they want take all back what we taken from them. The dildos here not safe. We must defend them. We must defend Grandma's Megatron dildos. We must defend them. So, Hyrod, my neighbor, and cloned him much times. No one shoots at fat people that we know. No one. That's a no-go. So be sure it's safe, then the cops can't shoot our fat peoples. That will be bad. Bad. So they make clones of my soul and bring it to life. And that is what it is. Beautiful, I think. Beautiful. Sir, Andreas. Andreas. Do you have anything to say to us now? No. Oh, okay. Okay, I understand you. I'm with you. I'll be with fine. But now we need to ask Master Davis too what he thinks about this mission. What do you think about the mission?
Wenn Sie eine Frage zu Ihrem 111 DSL-Anschluss haben, dann rufen Sie an, kostenlos. Mein Team und ich helfen Ihnen.
No, we don't want buy your fucking crappy internet connection. One and one sucks. I don't want it. Do you understand me? No one wants your internet. $20 per month. The internet, the connection interrupts every fucking day. I can't play, I can't download. If I download, I need... Oh no. When I upload a 20 minutes video, it's much more of 8 hours to upload it. You fuck. No one wants your internet. No one wants your connection. That's bad. But I'm happy that you with me and defend the dildos of my grandma. I'm really, really happy. And yeah, it makes me really happy. Really, really happy. Yes, Andreas, and I'm happy too that you here too. But now we should respond to grandpa. That tries to warn us that they won't take our dildos away, and he can't make it.
Sacrifice and battle, battle with the mountain, battle, hören Sie mich?
Yes, Grandpa, I hear you.
The police is coming. You must defend the dildos from Grandma. Grandma, eat them. So don't let them take the dildos away. Okay?
Okay. I try my best. I swear.
Yeah. You sound better.
Oh, what am I making now? I don't know. Maybe watching TV? No, I don't know. Maybe Fuck my wife? Or my neighbor? No. Maybe I killed a guy that installed this button wrong. Oh, yeah. I killed this guy. This button is so wrong. Oh, yeah. But first, I smoke more cigarettes. Yeah. I definitely smoke more cigarettes first. Yeah, honey. Breakfast. I make breakfast soon. But first, I need to smoke more cigarettes. That's... Yeah. I need cigarettes. You know. He never called me.
Watcher. Oh, it don't work. Why it don't work? Strange. My microphone don't work. Why? I don't know. But the cops are coming, guys. The cops are coming and they won't take it from us. And please, guys, please don't run just with me. Go there and in the cellar and maybe there. I get outside. Ah, I'm too fat. Isn't that what you say? Want to say to me, game? I'm too fat to go up here. Okay, I'm leaving. Later, we become maybe a chopper to help us. I don't know it to this time. But we should close the doors. Maybe we take that. Oh no, they're here. They're already here. We need to barricade it. We need to barricade. Don't destroy my wall, bitch. You dumb bitches. What are you doing? They're destroying everything. That's not a good English art, I think. That little fucks. Here, that's what you got. For you invade. Let my cat alone. He nothing does to you. It's just an innocent little mech crap cat named Cat. You little fuck, in your face. In your face too. Let my little mech crap in peace. In your face. Oh no, that hurts. It hurts. What are you doing to me? Oh, there were ammunition. Oh, look. Look, ammunition. Oh my fucking god, a tank. I got fucking tank. Eat that, bitch. What do you say? Bam. I damaged your car. What do you want? What are you doing? Huh? What do you want to do? Oh. I need a rabbit. Oh, we should go in. I think. Oh no! They killed my neighbor! I'm in! Finally! Finally, I'm in. I'm going to the cellar. With 3 HP. Oh no! The fuck's following me yet now, too. Oh, give me some medicine. I need it. Oh no, my friends are so weak. They're all damaged, but Psycho Andreas stays like a one. Marcel Davis defends the VLAN. He defends that one VLAN with his life. With his life. That's what Marcel Davis lived for. To save the internet. To save the internet.
Hello, Fat Mania TV. I'm Fatty McDoodle. And Today, we have an interview with Marcel Davis. And yeah, I don't look like a reporter, but I'm really a good reporter. Look. Look at my hand. That's a microphone. That's so good. I don't need to use it. Oh, yeah. So, Mr. Davis, what are you doing here? What's your protest? What do you think you're doing here?
Seit 16 Jahren arbeite ich bei 1 und 1.
Yeah, Mr. Davis, can you speak English? Please? No? Okay. Okay. Dann eben nicht. Dann... Oh. That was German. Oh. Good. So, Mr. Davis, what do you think you do here?
Schnelles Internet zum günstigen Preis.
Quick Internet for low price? That's good, but Article 13 will destroy all this.
Dann reden wir auch nicht lange um den heißen Brei herum, sondern kommen persönlich hoch.
Mr. Davis, is that... What do you saying? That's evil. You can't kill all the politics.
What's happening here? Okay, and I take this. They're really strong and can't be destroyed. So we need them. Need them here. Come to me. Oh yeah, nice. Oh yeah, Bobby! That bitches don't get any chance. They have no chance to capture the Megatron dildo from my grandma. No chance for no heads. Oh boy! So we make them here, and that make me. Oh yeah. That's a pretty good idea, I think. It's not good when that is in rural base. They blow up our asses with that fuck. And I don't want this.
Meanwhile.
That little fucks! They destroyed our walls! Oh no! Oh no, the painter comes tomorrow! The painter! Knows the wall down! The little fucks destroyed our walls! Oh, oh, oh. Andreas, Andreas. What do you say to this? Ah, ah, I'm with you. That was rude. The goddamn cops become control over this room. No, that's never happened. No, 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 no. No, no, no. The cops don't win this. Swiper must be proud of me. Your birthday is in 3 days. In 3 days. We need the Phantom for 3 days, guys. 3 days. We need the Phantom. We can make it. I'm absolutely sure we can make it. That little fucks don't win that fight. Okay, I got a plan. Oh, no, what do you want to do? Huh? What do you want to do? What do you want to? Huh? What do you want to? What do you want to? Nothing you can do. It's nothing you can do. You are a rip. You are a rip. Fucking rip. You have no chance. So, taking them. Yes, double penetration.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Cat, I revenge you. Bam in your fat head, bitch. I will revenge you. I swear. That bitch is not come. Away with this. Oh! This bitch has got a helicopter. Look at this. But we have better than this helicopter. We have much better weapons. Much better. Who are you, you little fuck? Huh? What do you want to? What do we want to against this? You can nothing do. Nothing. Nothing wins. Delirious will destroy you. You have no chance. Give up. You have no chance against this, you little fuck. Delirious, save me! Delirious! No! Oh no, Delirious! With the might of Delirious. Oh, the fucks are here! I'm dead. Rip Simon. You are so clever. This time we have so much clones. They can't win! They can't win. They never take back the dildo. Oh. Stuff happens. What's going on? Oh! Little fucks! Go away from my ground! It's my ground! Oh, the fucking helicopter. Okay, we need to shut this damn helicopter. Oh, we need to fall back, but we need to destroy this fucking helicopter, bitch. Oh, my mouse don't work again. Yes, we got him. Is he destroyed? No, he stands. How much rockets you can stand, you little fuck. I think he survived. And he's pissed on. But not for long. I'm dead now. No, he's not. What the fuck? You're a little strong bitch, but we win. And now we become backup from Lombardo Chopper. Now we have a chopper. What you bitches want to do against that? You guys not have any chances to win this fight. Get off my ground! Get off my ground! Don't fuck it. Little fucks. Oh! Is it cannibalism when I eat myself? Is that cannibalism? I just ask for a friend. Delicious. The car is completely useless, huh? That's no guns, it has nothing. What is this guy doing? Here, smell on my feet, bitch. I think he won't shoot down the helicopter, but too stupid. Wife. Completed!
Hey guys! Welcome back to my home. I'm back from hunting that guy that installed my button wrong. I take the button and put it inside of him. It was a really big mess. I'm dirty, but my cigarettes are okay. They're not bloody. That's very, very good. I was a little bit shopping and I bought some cigarettes and nothing. Just want to say, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like or a comment, maybe a subscription, I don't know. Do you like that video and want to see more? Then leave a subscription and a comment with the best moment. Yeah, now I think I watch Bronze, smoked cigarettes, and fab a little bit. I don't know. Yeah. Bye bye, guys. Cheesy.